BenQ DMS gives you comprehensive reports on all your BenQ smart devices, including smart projectors, displays, and BenQ boards. You can open the analytics dashboard and see everything at a glance. Let's see how it works. First, log into dms.benq.com using your admin account. Once you're logged in, click on the Device Analytics button. On the Analytics page, you'll see the full list of devices on the left side. Click a device or group of devices to view their corresponding reports. To generate a report, click this button to show the calendar, and then select the beginning and end dates. You can opt to exclude weekends by checking this box and also choose between Celsius and Fahrenheit. Click Apply, and then DMS will automatically show you all the data from the specified date range. If you want to rearrange the graphs on the page, simply click the Edit button, and then click and drag the graphs in your preferred order. Once you're done, click Save. You can continue filtering the data by interacting with the elements of each graph. Customize graphs by selecting and deselecting data points, or isolate them by double-clicking. You can also click and drag to navigate each graph or select a specific time period. Double-clicking a graph reverts it to the default. Lastly, you can export all this information in PDF format by clicking this button. DMS is designed for efficiency. Fully maximize the use of all your BenQ smart devices with DMS Device Analytics.